renovated this. And you guys live down here, you know there ain't no place to dance down here. So let's scoot down this way a little bit. We got lots of room. This is good. This is good. All right. So we're going to do the intermediate lesson first. And the reason I did that is because I thought if we had brand new people and they came at 6:30 and then they're listening to me talk for a half hour. Well, I'm not going to talk for a half hour. But you guys are going to get it just like that. Anybody know the dance down at the station? Does anybody know it? Good. That's excellent. All right. Well, you're going to know it in a minute. We're going to shake it. So, anybody know this dance, Shaking That Sugar? Might be a couple people that know it. All right. This is by Lisa Johns Gross, and it's really cute. It's really fun. This is like an improver level. It does have a tag. But don't worry about it. Let me show you the tag. Hip bump, roll your butt, that's the tag. You can do whatever you want to do there. All right, so we're going to start out with the weight on the left. We're going to shuffle to the right for one and two. So it's one and two. We're going to rock back on our left behind our right. Rock back, recover. Now we're going to shuffle left, right, left, left, right, left. When we rock back, we're going to be making a quarter turn, so we're going to end up facing the potty wall. Rock, recover. So that was our little
shuffle with that turn. Shuffle, quarter turn. Jazz ball to the cross. Take down, rock over. Looking good.
Good hollering, I gotta say.